Hey, hello! I'm here!
Things are starting to heat up for our friends. Charlie's goose may be cooked. And that's one in the eye for Erin, eh? Sorry, is that too soon? Erin was very bothered by those texts. Maybe that's why she didn't entirely trust Jamie. Sometimes it's better not to read things that were never intended for your eyes. It can be difficult working with someone you've been involved with, but I think Mark and Kate may be finding a way and learning some new things about each other. And how do we feel about Mr. Dumet's lovely animatronics? I think they're rather clever. Some of them look very realistic. I wonder where he sources the parts. It would only be fair at this stage to offer up a little hint to even the odds. What do you think? No? Well, I'm sorry I asked. You'd better get back to things. Best of luck.
I could have saved him.
Wait, you hear that?
Yeah.
From down there.
What if it's Aaron?
No way.
Damn it.
It's another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So we're going to find out.
Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other options. Where the hell are we? Keep looking around.
Columbus Spa.
This is Laura at reception.
What the hell?
The Columbus Spa is now open for guests. We treat each and every one of our guests like a real work of art.
Son of a bitch. He's watching us.
There must be something useful around here.
This way?
No point just standing around.
Can all visitors for the couple's treatments please gather by the lobby doors in reception?
Mark, give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
Three, two, one, go! Kate?
What happened?
We'll get back to you. Stay there.
Just hurry!
Ugh, that hurt.
What? This wasn't in the script.
Stay close.
Obviously. What the fuck just happened?
There must be a way out. There's gotta be a way through.
There must be something useful around here.
Keep looking around.
Mark, give me a hand moving this shit. Mark, here. Let's move the desk.
Hello? Mark?
Jamie? Here.
Kate.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God. We found a key. Let's get out of here. Hear that? This way. Had enough of this shit. What the hell is going on?
Well, Dumet offered a unique H.H. Holmes experience and Charlie couldn't resist. Problem is, for Dumet, it's real.
Moving walls, traps, tricks, it's everything Holmes did. So why? Why is he doing it?
Why did Holmes do what he did? Why do any of the killers we've covered do the shit they do?
Upbringing, trauma.
They're crazy.
Social, but they aren't.
You know what I mean? Let's just find Aaron. You see him? Guys, over here. Holy shit.
Is this?
We don't know what it is.
I'll watch the door. You guys look around.
Jesus! Thank you.
Jamie, wait.
What did he do to her?
I'm so sorry.
Don't fucking touch me. Don't start pretending like you give a shit now.
Let's focus on getting the hell out of here. You two can fight later.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
You suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
We can make guesses all day, but if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on a line, maybe we could reel it in.
Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
Are you shooting any of us? No one is gonna believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
Hear that? The walls are moving again.
Kate, hang on. We need to stay close.
Shit! Kate! Hang on! Mark!
Jamie!
Wait, no! Fuck.